how to create an animated stroke using After Effects and Saber Plugin. Hello YouTube, hello Internet. It's been a while since the last time I have created an After Effects tutorial here on YouTube, so this time I'm gonna do that in English. I'm a big fan of After Effects and I really love the Saber plugin. So today I'm gonna show you how to create a colorful animated stroke using Saber from VideoCopilot. Without further ado, let's jump into it. As usual, we have to start by creating a new composition in After Effects. Create a new solid layer. Select text tool and type whatever text you want. Just for organization purpose, let's rename the solid layer. You have to move your solid layer to the top of your composition. And now it's time to apply the Saber plugin to this layer. The Saber plugin has a lot of default presets. You can try some of them. To apply the Saber plugin to the text layer, just follow the instructions. As I said before, you can choose from a lot of presets, but in this video, I'm gonna present to you some nice effects that you can use. Okay, it's time to create the stroke animation. I'm gonna animate the stroke from 0 to 5 seconds. So move your timeline to 5 seconds and create a keyframe. Change your timeline to 0 seconds and set the end offset option to 0. That will create another keyframe. Let's take a look at our stroke animation. Okay, our animation is done. That's a simple and beautiful effect that you can create using the Saber plugin. Now, I'd like to show you some default presets that you can use in your text effects. As you can see, the Saber plugin is incredible and simple to use. I really suggest you to play with it and try to generate some effects. It's a free plugin and you can download it from the VideoCopilot website. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.